Now, a reminder of our top story. Talk of an OPEC-style gas cartel hots up as the world's biggest producers meet in Qatar. And that's it from the business team for now, here with a news recap. Here's Lucy.
Manisha, thank you. Our top headline. There's tight security in Iraq. The country is marking the fourth anniversary of the overthrow of Saddam Hussein. That's all from the world today. Thanks for joining us. Goodbye. See you soon.